57 for that first kilometer. their standards, this is slow. Somebody needs to grab this race by the scruff of the neck. Garber leads. He has been so close to tasting glory on so many occasions, but now Conceslas Kipruto comes to the front. This is a guy who's won it all, a world youth champion, a world junior champion. He's the reigning world champion and won the first of his two world titles at London 5 years ago. Car crash at the end of 2018, he's had all sorts going on in his life off the track, but he looks like he's approaching his best form. Tucked in on the inside, he looked really comfortable. He was exchanging words in Swahili with Hilary Ball at the end of the semi-finals, or heats, or whatever you want to call them, and they're talking to each other again now on the inside behind Lamecha Gurma. And still no move from Soufiane El Bakkali, who is buried in the middle of the pack as Bellardi of France now comes up to try and turn this into a bit of an honest pace. And Conceslas Kipruto has gone to the front, but he hasn't gone to the front to turn it on. He's just making sure he gets a clean look at the barrier. And the longer it stays like this, the likelier it is that we're going to see a massive burn-up from El Bakkali, who is just in the middle of the pack to the left of Evan Jaeger.
It's very tight. That last 500 meters when we get there is going to be something epic. The Kipruto is still in the front. Coming back on Wally, deciding that he's going to take it. Kabubu is in the first, so he can stay clear of the water jump. Exchanging a bit of words with Warren.